Okay, here we have single leg balance squats, lateral. Your foot, opposite foot's gonna stay in the air the entire time, going lateral, and this is with the dumbbell. So the dumbbell is in the same hand of the leg that's on the ground. So I have my right leg on the ground, I'm holding the dumbbell in my right arm, all right? So your right leg's on the ground, have the dumbbell in your right arm, we're just gonna squat down, keeping that leg straight, going lateral. Your foot's gonna stay off the ground the entire time, it's gonna stay about an inch off the ground, making sure that you're not touching the ground. Your head is staying up, your back is staying flat, and we're making sure that our weight is on our heel and we're sitting our hips back when we squat. We're not going knees forward, okay? So you wanna sit those hips back. So here you're gonna go down nice and low, leg stays off the ground, head up, back flat, okay? You're gonna have to bring your back forward, your upper body forward to balance yourself, but you don't wanna turn over and lean over. You wanna make sure you're bending at the hip, okay? Keeping that back flat. So you're continuing to keep that back flat and your shoulder blades squeezed together and you're just bending at the hip. Going down as low as you can, trying to get down to 90 degrees. If you want to make that exercise more challenging, you can hold that dumbbell in the air the entire motion throughout the entire exercise.